Hello, everyone. Meteorologist Mike Haddad here in the Storm Watch 9 Weather Center. Hopefully you enjoyed the nice weather that we had today with a lot of sun, pleasant temperatures, low humidity. We have more of the way on the way tomorrow, but you will notice kind of a sneaky little system here in the central part of the Great Lakes, central parts of Ontario. And as that builds in, it may trigger a brief shower during the afternoon, especially north and west of the Concord area. However, even having said that, a good part of the day will be rain free. Nice, comfortable temperatures, at least for the next couple of days. And then the heat back to the west begins to approach by the upcoming weekend. But even when it arrives, it will not be as hot or as oppressively humid as what we had this past weekend. So here we go, hour by hour, as low as the upper 40s north overnight tonight at about 4, 5, 5:30 in the morning. Elsewhere, 50s to around 60. A nice jump in those temperatures again, pleasantly warm by afternoon, low humidity, mid 70s at the coast, upper 70s, the lower half of the 80s elsewhere. Here is that very slight chance, about maybe 20% in any one given spot north and west of Concord, of a brief afternoon shower. An early evening shower in some spots tomorrow night, then skies will clear, full sun back in here on Friday, and even a little bit warmer as temperatures make a run in the upper 70s right along the coast, to the lower, maybe a few good mid 80s farther inland. So nice looking beach day tomorrow. Just a very slight chance of a late day shower. Winds kick on shore. Surf height only at about a foot or two. Ocean temperature at 67. Look at that lake temperature on average, 80. Relatively high UV index. High tide at Hampton Harbor early in the day with a low tide around lunchtime.